Bridget's briefing with Lord Two. I've just been to see the postman, and I'm not supposed to talk to him, but nobody else is speaking to me. So I say hello through the letterbox, and he put some post in, and it was all for my daddy. And Lord Toot said to open them, and they were letters read. All the notes, and I said, red letter. So Lord Toot said, take that down, put it in, back in a red post box, because that's where all the red letters, that's where all the red letters go. So me and Lord Two, we took them back down to the post office, the post box, and we put them back in again so Daddy wouldn't see them, because he's in a bad mood, because Mummy made him go on a very long walk today, and he doesn't like going for walks. But when he came home, he went straight upstairs and into his room, and he was watching the women.